online interactive streaming. We'll stream you through and answer your questions as best we can, but don't get your panties in a bunch if you get hung up on. If we detect even the slightest suspicious fluctuation in signal, we have to shut you down. The World Order and their team of expert hackers could be trying to track us. And that's why we have to create a covert host site for every new stream and then shut it down immediately once the call's over. I'm sitting here.
Access denied.
Huh? Yeah, this is the spot.
Keep searching! Someone's in the area!
What was that?
This is the spot.
Keep searching! Someone! Hands up! Don't move! Escaping! Come back here!
Access granted.
What happens when you don't lie down and take it in the ass from the international banking cartel, Tracy, and you don't follow the bias doctrine of Pikus and the slut puppet Eliza Kazan, Billy? That's right, Billy, you gullible little bastard. You will be put in a camp for an indeterminate amount of time, Billy!
Access granted.
A break-in. That's far enough. Back away.
This is grand battery for you.
Suspect is hit.
Hands where I can see him.
You can't get away. Give yourself up.
Springing up.
Access granted.
This is the spot. Keep searching. Someone is in the area. where you are.
Position! Get back, workmen! Stop!
Cover me! Reloading!
All the media speculation surrounding that hostage situation in Detroit has just blown through the roof. Thanks to the arrival of William Tyler, celebrity author and founder of the anti-occupation organization, Humanity Front. Speaking from the tarmac at Wayne Camp Airport, Taggart called the attacks
an extremely regrettable.
Search the area, he's here!
Who's that?
Suspect in sight! Anyone have a visual? Search the area.
Interrogation. Detective Gump to third floor interrogation.
station.
Speculation surrounding that hostage situation in Detroit has just...
Sound like someone running. Forget it. It was nothing.
Solution to this dispute, and I unequivocally deplore the methods used by these hostile states. Now, that being said, look at what happened here tonight.
Mr. Taggart went on to his... So far, Mr. Darrow has refused to for an interview. This is Eliza Cassell, reporting to you live from back again to Detroit.
Hang on!
Where
I saw something!
Were
stay where you are! Hold it! Give it!